yung wood glue na nilalagay mo sa pagitan na yon.
Yun ay mas matibay kaysa sa mismong kahoy. Kapag dinikit mo yon at maayos yung pagkakaklamp, hindi mo siya matatanggal. Matatanggal mo siya sa ibang parte ng kahoy. Pero kung saan nagdugtong, yung pinakamahina, dati, nung kayo ay magkahiwalay, noong pinagdikit, doon sa pinagdikitan na yon, yun yung pinakamatibay na bahagi ng kahoy na yon. At yun ang mensahe ng Panginoon para sa inyo.
I remember when I first saw you were smiling, and I was too, you look beautiful, just like you always do. I was thinking that we could be best friends. I was
so excited. This would never end. You were so magiging thoughtful niya. Thoughtful at saka ano, ang bait niya, mabait. Saka siyempre, may kid siya kay Lord. Saka ang pogi niya. Ayun. Mahal, thank you for everything. Love you. See you later. Sorry.
Lynn, ayun. Hindi, actually hindi ko siya tinatawag na Lynn. Mahal, we are here and sa grace ni Lord, we can get through anything and everything by the grace of God. And then I just want to tell you that and I love you, and may the Lord continue to be the center of our relationship all throughout our lives. And ayun, mag-grow tayong sabay sa Panginoon, and mahit natin yung mark ng calling natin.
Those long talks, those late nights, spent staring.
Because alam ko na ito yung naging resolve ng faithfulness ng Panginoon at ng faithfulness ko sa Kanya. And because of this, we are here right now. And I know I am so blessed that I have you as in my life. I don't have the words to say kung gaano kita kamahal, but then I will love you as the Lord loves us. And I want to thank you for accepting me as I am and for having me in your life.
Today, the Lord honored my desire to have a partner who have a heart and fear of God, who love the Lord with all his heart, with all his soul, with all his mind and strength. I believe that this is the perfect time that God made for both of us. For he has made everything beautiful because this is his time. By God's grace, I promise to love you from this day forward, to submit and be faithful to you, to take good care of you in sickness and in health, for better or for worse, and even when we already have kids. I promise to trust, respect, and honor you. I promise to support you, encourage you, and help you fulfill the call that the Lord wants you to be.
may now kiss the bride. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make His face to shine upon you and be gracious to you. The Lord lift up His countenance upon you and give you peace. In Jesus' name. Thank you.